Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The United Nations has ordered the Zimbabwean government to release with immediate effect all human rights defenders who have been detained for over 2 weeks. The United Nations Human Rights Organization has, through its experts, ordered ZANU-PF to also drop charges against the arrested pro-democracy activists. This comes after pro-democracy activists were arrested in numbers before the SADC summit. Some of the arrested include Jameson Timba and Avondo 78, Jacob Ngarivume, Namatai Kwekweza, Robson Chire, Samuel Kwenzi, Vusumuzi Moyo, Prince Dubeko Sibanda, and many more. And so doing, the international community through United Nations has intervened by ordering ZANU-PF to release them and drop charges. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.